So this is episode 4 or 5, I'm not sure. Just after the cigarette carton episode.
You really think we're gonna get 2 G's out of these guys?
No. Enjoy. You know we're doing something kind of
bizarre. Let's go.
I didn't know he could take over jobs. Oh, it's just one job.
Hey guys, party?
Shoot.
Let's leave him a little present. Vito, Marty, I got some Molotov cocktails in the trunk. Go get them and throw them in.
My pleasure, Steve.
What are you waiting for? Grab the bottle and chuck it.
Yeah.
It ain't that hot.
That'll teach you.
Yeah. All right. Now we go to the foundry. Get in, boys. We'll meet you two at the main gate.
See you there.
Can't bother checking posters.
How'd you get in here?
Follow the fucking yellow brick road. Next.
Night.
Cover me!
You're fucking
break! Going in! What a
shot. Don't be so gentle, boys.
Up over there!
You okay?
That asshole shot.
You're fucking dead!
Check for posters, as usual. Don't see anything.
Let's go, you crazy fuck! Back me up, Vito!
Ouch. Move, then. What's he doing?
Going in.
It's one of the best missions in the game, this. Let's collect the ammo. Got three guns. There's a magazine. Sexy. Checking for posters. Grease gun. Molotov, nice. Big turf war going on. Thank you. Didn't know he could do that. The magazine. Got a Molotov somewhere. Five, I actually got five of them. There's a poster. See the pacer just go off in a different direction. Can't be bothered going up there.
See, this got way out of hand, but he's not going to be too happy.
That'll be fine.
Shit, where are we going to get the 2 G's for Eddie?
You have no idea how much a car like this goes for.
Me and Vito, you're a genius. These babies ain't cheap, right? I bet Derek will give us at least a grand for that one. All right, I'm going to try this baby over
to Derek. Sounds like a plan. I'll see you at the bar.
If I crash now, I'm dead. Look at him. Thank you. Steve. I guess you can sell all your cars out. I'll do it for this episode. Thanks, guys.